Hello, in this video, I'm going to show you how you can configure user interface in EspoCRM system. In administration panel, go to user interface. You can change the company logo. You can change the theme to violet vertical, for example. You can also change the application name. By checking this box, you disable user theme changes. In the records per page, you will see the number of records initially displayed in list views. In records per page small, you can see the number of records initially displayed in relationship panels. You can also uncheck the display total count box. And if you have too much data, it will make your system work faster. You can also disable avatars and make the changes to tab list and quick create list. Let's do that by adding several tabs. You can also rearrange the tabs in the list according to your liking. And you can do the same in quick list. Also rearrange. On the bottom of the page, you will see the dashboard layout. And here you can set the default layout for each user. After that, press the save button and refresh the page. And you will see all the changes that we did to our layout. So the company logo and the layout with tabs. Also, the user can create his own user interface. For these, go to preferences, go to the bottom of the page, you will see the user interface panel. And here you can change the theme to Sakura, for example. You can create custom list by choosing however many tabs you want. Also, you can make the changes in dashboard layout. However, you can do it in the homepage, so we will not do it today. Save, refresh, and you can see all the changes that were made. Also, the administrator can change the user's settings by going to users, preferences, bottom of the page, you can see the user interface panel. Again, you can change the theme, make all the necessary changes to custom tab list, to dashboard, or you can simply press the reset button. Let's do it for our user. And it will simply reset all the settings to default. So you can see that our settings are default settings. Thank you. Goodbye.